Just a quick test, just an old CRT. I just got a heater from a 12 volt battery, so the heating elements are on inside, and then apply 22 kV on the Ultor Cap and then ground it somewhere at the back and I'll see what happens.
Okay, safety glasses are a must. Activate device. Not as spectacular as I was hoping for.
Oh, there's some leads burning out of the back of the TV set. Burning some plasma. 40 ampere.
Mm-hmm.